And now an update tonight. The U.S. Postal Inspection Service is out to prevent package thefts. Project Safe Delivery is a nationwide crime prevention initiative centered in Queens with three primary objectives: enforcement, prevention, and protection. It's aimed to not only enforce the law, but protect the safety of postal employees. And our team has covered the mail problems in Queens for months now. You can find all of our past reporting at CBSNewYork.com.